Barzakh is the waiting room. It's the room where the souls are kept and stay after death until Yawmul Qiyamah. When the first trumpet will be blown, up until that moment, when we die, our souls will stay in Barzakh. It's another world. It's another dunya. It's the world where the souls are kept between death and resurrection. However you live your life in this dunya, that's the level of the barzakh that you will receive. If you lived a good life of righteousness and piety and fear of Allah, then you will have a VVIP standard in barzakh. You know, when you go to the train station waiting for the train, you go to the airport waiting to board the plane, you know, that waiting room, you can stay with everyone else or you can upgrade to the VIP lounge. You can upgrade to the VVVIP lounge, very, very important people's lounge. You can buy this in the dunya. My brothers, in the akhirah, you can't buy this. The time to buy it is now. If you want top standard lounge in barzakh, then it's very important for you today to make your akhirah right now. Pray now, fast now, do good now, for this is what will benefit you on the day of Qiyamah. This is what will benefit you inside your grave.